this morning on Today's Fitness, unleashing the kid in you. The games we remember from our childhood are making a big comeback, and not on schoolyards or in playgrounds, but we're talking about in health clubs, fitness clubs across this country. Steve Zim is a fitness expert and author of 6 Weeks to a Hollywood Body. He's here to show us how to get a unique full body workout. Steve, thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
All right, so we all remember trampolines. They're so much fun. Jump ropes, hula hoops. You're saying these are actual real workouts you can do with children.
Absolutely.
Your children.
Yes, absolutely. It's the newest thing. Are now having these programs, and it's really great because a lot of people, oh, I can't run anymore, my knees hurt, my back hurt. Well, the trampolines, that takes the pressure off. Then we have hula hooping, we have jump roping, all these kind of fun classes. All it is about getting people to move.
All right, so let's get started. Here we have Lindsay. She is helping us out here today with you on the trampoline.
Right.
What do you have to do? You just jump
just
up and
jump.
Down?
Ready, Lindsay? Let's show them. Just little jumps, okay? And now let's go into our jumping jacks. It's the same thing as running, but it's a lot less impactful, doesn't hurt your knees, any age can do it.
How long do you have to do it for?
Well, adults about 30 minutes to really get a good workout, kids 15, 20 minutes, their metabolism's a lot higher than ours, and it really, it's fun. I mean, this is great.
That looks like a lot more fun than a treadmill,
like
I'll give you that.
Isn't it
Lindsay,
fun?
You having fun?
Yeah.
All right, so this trampoline's obviously a fun thing, the hula hoop. Now, I'm a little nervous about this one,
yes.
Because I don't think I was ever good at this when I was a kid, so how am I going to get good on it as an adult? You want to move over here?
I'm regretting that big omelet.
Oh, yeah, but we went to day school for this, right? We're going to do it for us this Saturday morning. Coming up tomorrow and today, the ups and downs of the stock market.
Ups and downs
yeah,
of the stock
it.
Market. This is a good workout, by
yeah,
the way.
Yeah, it is. I know.
Really feel it. Also, I'll be back for NBC Nightly News tonight with the very latest on Hurricane Dean and its track, and we'll, of course, have more on that tomorrow here on Weekend Today. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Have a great weekend.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.